Nicholas Coyle, an 18-year-old college athlete in Newport, Rhode Island, wanted to get a little game of hockey together. He had his hockey stick all ready to go, but dagnabbit, he couldn't find a suitable puck anywhere. Well, as luck would have it, Nick spotted a fluffy, adorable bunny rabbit nearby and figured, hey, that's a perfectly reasonable substitute. So he smashed the hell out of the poor little thing and bandied its corpse around for a while until he got sleepy or something. Now he's facing felony animal cruelty charges, which carries a 2-year prison sentence. Maybe when he gets out, he can team up with the UK cat swinger for a mean game of horse. Using an actual horse. If you want more stories like this, be sure to click the link below and visit our friends at Hypervocal.